review. Today, I'm going to be trying this big bag of candy. It's Russian candy. I don't know what any of it is because I don't read Russian. So we're going to be taking a good guess. Okay, so let's start with one. This has a picture of a squirrel on it. It'd be interesting to see what flavor it is. Let's try. Delicious. Let's taste it. Okay. Look. It has chocolate in the middle, but it has nuts too. The nuts are very fine. You would get in a candy sampler. Okay, let's go to another one. This has got a picture of a lion. Okay, let's check it out. Of a big block. It's got the picture of some sort of nut on it, maybe a hazelnut. Let's see what this is. Okay, so yep, it's a block and it's marbled. It's got a good scent to it, smells good. Let's taste it. Well, it definitely has a nut in it. I'm not sure what kind of nut. It's also got caramel. For me though. Okay, now let's try this one. It's got nuts on it too. I think those might be hazelnuts. But it kind of looks like a square block instead of a long block. Let's check this one out. So that's what it is. It's a thick block. That's an odd scent. Let's give it a taste. As you can see, there's a lot of nuts in it. They're visible. almost reminds me of a rocher, but that's what they're called. Let's taste it. Oh. Wow. Labels. Let's see what this one is. Okay, so this is another long black. Smells good. Let's taste it. Okay. Now, it's like the first one I tasted with the squirrel. Kind of like a chocolatey nougat. Something like that. And bits of nuts. I think I might taste a hint of cinnamon too. Just a very slight hint. I tell you, this is a lot of candy to try. Next one. been in the foreground. I don't know. Let's find out. Okay. So it's round, like, and thick. Almost smells fruity. Let's taste it. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Remember that one I bit into and I thought maybe it was a hard jello? This is too. It's strawberry and vanilla, I believe. And it's formed like a hard jello. It's good. Wow, that one was really good. Now we're going to try this. This is like tubular. I don't think it's hollow though. But it is. It's like a long stick cylinder. Let's find out what this is. Okay, so this is what this one looks like. Let's give it a taste. It's not chunky, but it's coconut. I don't like coconut. Well, there is so much candy in this that I'm going to have to make it a part two, and that's going to be next Thursday. Hopefully, I'll be able to finish it up then, but if not, there might even be a part three. Too much chocolates and a person could get sick to their stomach. And I'm getting there. But anyway, the chocolates have been very interesting. And I have to say that the outer chocolate, it's good. The inside, well, they're okay. I can't get over the jelly type cream filled. Those are neat. So, as it goes, that's the end of my review. Now, in the column, when you go to the top of Amy's page and you go clear to the back that reads about, she has put in her description about me. For me if there's anything you want me to try. So just